Ah, Connor! What a relief! You came! Allow me to... to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. Cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I. Cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea.
No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives to save. Come on.
They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse! I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Turn right!
Redcoats. What are they doing here?
They must be scouts.
Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others. Go left up here.
Here we are. Best to continue on foot. Thank you. This is it. You have got the right place. Let everyone know that the regulars marched for Lexington and Concord.
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend. We have more people to warn. This way, Connor! This way, Connor! To the right, Connor! To the right! I believe we are on course. Wouldn't surprise me if we ran into more trouble. Stay alert. Give me a moment, and I will get my bearings. Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. Careful, Connor. There might be other scouts around. This is it! You have got the right place! Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
Yes, this is exactly where we need to be. Give me a moment, and I will get my bearings. To the right, Connor! To the right! Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! The regulars are coming.
Here! We're here! Get them!
We've got to shake those redcoats! We need to lose them! We need to lose them! That was much too close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises. This is not right. To the right, Connor! To the right! Yes! This is it! This is the way! Excellent! We are right on course! Let us continue the search on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! Where the devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Well, sure, I'm sure.
Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams. No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Paul, Connor. Good to see you.
You need to leave. The Redcoats are coming.
Aye, so Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you.
I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor? It's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town. It'll give us time to spread the word.
Thank you.
Yama. 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 Yama.
armor. Armor. Yama. 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 Yama.
Some folks were fixing to settle on a plot not far from here. Seems a big black bear with a taste for human blood settled there first. Bring the beast down and some good people would be grateful.